trick. So do they aim it at the monkey? Do they aim it at the floor where the monkey's going to land? Where do they go? And the aiming straight at the monkey, of course, the monkey falls, along comes the dart, accelerates downwards at the same rate, hopefully stops the monkey, but dead monkey. So that's success. Dead monkey's a good thing, and particularly experiment. Reaction to metals, burning metals, lithium, so
that's
very quickly, it's all exciting, pops, flames, all that kind of thing. It's very quick. And sometimes students can't see.
So it contains all the necessary parts for to create the Astro Pi.
If you're a beginner, to start off with, yeah. I mean, you don't need the kit if you're already familiar with Raspberry Pi. You can buy the parts separately. So this set sat here, this is £30. So, you know, it depends on kind of where your level of knowledge is at. If you're a beginner, though, this is a good kit to start off with. We don't sell them directly. This is through CPC. We're not.
They'll be in their lunch breaks working, they'll be after school working.